Okay, welcome back everybody, welcome back. Part 3, Jedi Fallen Order. So we've opened the vault. And we're going to have a little look-see inside.
Amazing.
Well, this looks like a fighting pit.
BD?
Well done, whoever you are. You have passed the test I left behind and gained access to the vault and this recording, one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Eno Cordova. I may not know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands.
Grace, no pressure.
This vault is a sacred temple built by a vanished civilization known as the Zephyr. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom. I have placed inside this vault a Jedi holocron containing a list of the names and locations of young Force sensitives throughout the galaxy.
Sounds
dangerous. I hope you'll find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test. I can only trust this holocron to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the three sages and learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zephyr once did. In this droid, you will find everything you need to succeed on this journey. Go to the Zephyr homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye of the storm. Good luck, Jedi. And may the Force be with you.
Peace and long life. Yeah,
yes, you were
mind blown.
To meet. You know, I've been alone for while now, without any purpose, just hiding. There's no way to live. Not for a Jedi. Or a droid. Maybe Seer was right. Maybe we're done hiding. Hey. You want to meet some, friends of mine.
I'm starting to like Cal. Not bad for a ginger. There's something shiny up there though. Oh, trophy! A long time ago.
I think I found what you wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting.
There we go.
Yeah.
Hey!
Okay, I'll look. I'll check it out.
Ogdo. Nothing on here? No. I don't think we're supposed to go on that. Still locked.
My friend. It appears the Cepho had some interest in Dathomir. Strange. For such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place so dark.
Should be a lot quicker than the way in.
I thought he was gonna scan.
What is this place? Jedi used this place to study the sphere above. I could still feel the excitement. Looks like it smells worse than grease does.
Right, I'm thinking I need to be a bit stronger for that. So, did we lose all the progress since we did that bit? Looks like it. Easy, mate. Easy. Oh, but we did get that, though. Okay. Right, I think we might come back then to that another time.
Hi there. Making a new friend?
Boglins. that weird little flower across there? Cool.
Hey there, little guy.
It's down here then. Oh, do we have to use like force powers to push that over there? And then it'll open the door. Don't know. But, okay, well, I guess we're done here for the time being.
The test.
So you knew about BD-1?
Come on board. We'll talk inside.
Oh, BD-1, this is Grease. Hey, Grease.
What is that? Get off my sofa! Get off my sofa! No! Get out of there! Get out!
That is BD-1. He's with us.
I don't care who he's with. Do you have any idea how hard it is to get oil stains out of petroleum fabric?
Not really.
Oh. I hope you found something better out there than this droid.
Oh, calm down, Breeze. He did. Tell us, Cal.
The vault was built by an ancient civilization called the Zepho. A Jedi named Eno Cordova hid something inside of it.
What did he hide inside?
A holocron from the archives.
And a recipe for donuts.
It contains a list of Force-sensitive children.
The next generation of Jedi. I knew it! Oh, Cordova, you old fool.
You knew him?
Yes. A long time ago. I was his apprentice. Cordova was a loner. That little droid and I are probably the only ones that know about Pagano.
Hold on, wait a minute. A holo what?
A holocron. It stores information, but only accessible to Jedi. Hang on, I think I have one around here.
I'm so sweaty. A holocron. Use the force. Oh, you can't.
This is Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. I regret to report that both our Jedi Order and the Republic have fallen.
With that list of Force sensitives, we could rebuild the Jedi Order and defeat the Empire.
Okay, no problem. Let's get it!
Well, except not the holocron is hidden deep inside the vault, and to get it, we have to follow Cordova's path. He mentioned something about the planet Dathomir and a Zepho homeworld.
All right, well, where are we going? I'm just asking because I was thinking of maybe making some food.
Look, before we do anything, I need to know something. How come you're no longer a Jedi?
I had an experience that changed my perspective. So I cut myself off from the Force.
But you still want to rebuild the Order.
I believe that rebuilding the Order is the best chance we have against the Empire. What do you believe?
I believe in donuts.
I believe I can't keep hiding from the Empire, so I don't really have a choice.
And I believe that the Jedi
alive,
are
always have a choice.
Wrong.
Are you with us?
We're in.
Dathomir Zepho.
Probably just as bad as a Sith, the Jedi, really.
I'm busy. I gotta figure out what to cook next.
Hey, Grease, what's this thing?
What? You've never seen a terrarium before?
Sure, but don't they usually have plants in them?
Well, I've been a bit busy hauling you around the galaxy. But you know, you could pay me back with some seeds.
I thought you hated nature.
When it's out there, you betcha. But when it's behind a comfortably thick wall of Umbaran glass, that's perfection.
All right, I'll see if I can find any. Seer, can you feel the Force at all?
Yes. But instead of opening up, I push it back down. The exact opposite of what you should do.
Out there, I remembered something about myself before the Purge. It was painful, but like I found a piece of myself.
That's good. You're learning to embrace the Force again.
How can you say that?
Because I know what it means to live without it.
Okay. I'll keep trying. Pick our next destination.
They've got like levels to them. Don't know. Oh, square. Okay, there we go.
Today, our great military is dedicated to enforcing the laws of the Empire, yielding to no one who seeks to destroy our galactic harmony.
You hear that garbage?
Turn it off, please.
Lying imps. Do you think anyone buys this junk?
Too many on the core world. Their daily lives haven't changed much since the Empire took over.
Oh, come on. Some of them are even richer than before. Not like the expendable worlds. Not like Latera.
And as long as the Emperor keeps the right people happy, it'll never stop.
That's why we need the Jedi.
Then we better get this hollow thing fast. All right, kids, sit down. We're here. Think of a storm brewing down there.
Yeah, the eye
of the storm. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that. Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
Of course it's under control, it's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Perfect landing. Greasy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here. You did good work on Pagano. The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zepho, the closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them.
I only knew that Cordova was obsessed with the Zepho, believing their teachings to be important. I, too, was intrigued by the mysteries of our galaxy. You better get moving. There's a lot to learn here. Good luck.
Good work. Oh, we did it. I hope you're not hurt. What are you looking at?
Who are you talking to?
Just my ship, the Manus. Good name, right? Intimidating.
I need a second. Nice landing, Grease.
Me? Oh, yeah. Not a problem.
Oh,
it's easy
for
a skilled pilot like myself, especially when flying a ship like this. This baby was a steal. Well, I mean, I didn't steal it. I bought it. Well, I took out a small loan. Big loan, actually. No, it's fine. Look, we're all fine. Don't worry about it. Don't you have Jedi stuff to do? Get to it, kid.
Hang on.
Box over there, I think.
Hey now. So what was in there?
It's around the back. Yeah, it's around the back. These appear on the map. It's kind of curious. Right.
Oh, okay. Something was in there.
Down here, right.
Just won't open.
Okay. I guess we're going this way. Some stroopers here.
Watch out, BB. They don't look friendly.
Oh, I thought I dodged.
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeppo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
What? It's locked.
Oh, well, that was...
I need help!
Rude. That was rude. We'll check this out first. Okay.
The mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. They were on the run from something.
Okay.
Stim crate. Should be here. Wait, can he carry more? Thanks, BD-1.
Is that it? Nothing else here? Looks like. Saw that down there then. Okay, fair enough. Go fight some stormtroopers. Yeah. A couple of hits. But I'm all right. There we go.
Come back here. What's that mean, one? I'll check it out.
Warning.
Find something?
Probably climb up that. Tunnel up. Maybe not. Okay. Again.
Take her and go. I'll lead them away.
Master, no!
Locked.
It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land.
I see you. I won't let up.
Hey, now. What's that, big one? I should tend to these wounds.
Was that one? There we go. Okay. I'm gonna have to meditate just so we can save our progress. Increase our life as well. Right, I think we're going to end it there. So, thank you very much for watching. You take care, and I'll see you on the next one.